Australia uses 1.3 million tonnes of plastic per year. Plastic takes thousands of years to break down and often ends up polluting waterways and oceans, causing issues for marine life that ingest these plastics. Species like the hawksbill turtle are one of the species at risk due to plastic pollution in our oceans. Join the Roots and Shoots National Youth Leadership Council in putting your thumbs up for turtles with this fun project.